Today we learn basic geometrical ideas. Curve. We can draw curve without the ruler. It's called curve. Curves have two types. Open curve, closed curve. Open curve. See this figure carefully. The open curve. Open curves have end point. And the open curves are open. Closed curve. See this figure carefully. The closed curves are closed. They do not have end point. See, the closed curves are closed. Closed curves have two types, simple closed curve and polygon. The closed curves do not cross itself. It's called simple closed curve. Polygon. A polygon is made up of three or more lines. It's called polygon. Thank you.